Akianga Onyango Usaja yeko anga business wa wakaribu nikonde.
Mude, commonly known as ghetto coach and the trainer to opposition politician Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu alias Bobi Wine, last fight was 3 years ago when he lost to Russian Vishkan Mazebekov in Coliseum. His opponent, Mongolia, has also been inactive since April 17, 2016. After more weeks of squabbling, weeks of training and 8 rounds of fighting, it came down to this. A few tense minutes awaiting the judge's scorecards. Mude and Mongolia all thought they had won the bout, but everyone else needed judge's confirmation.
77! And we can score 75! Ladies and gentlemen, and the winner by unanimous decision is Mude Dambi in the red corner.
Moments later, the scorecards made it official. Mude finally received the confirmation so many had demanded, and Mongolia, the passionate boxer, would head home wrestling with both disappointment and confusion over the result. In other bouts, Serunjoji defended his title against the Congolese Lucien Botumbe, pugilist in Eastern Central African Boxing Union middleweight fight after unanimous decision. Report compiled by Arnold Wembe for the news.
I'm sorry.